How is Down syndrome screening done? There is many testings, but not 100% accurate.